In this video, we will get a closer look at the Cadillac Series 355D. An overview, its origin, price range, and more. So stay tuned. Hey guys, this is the Classics Dude again. The Cadillac Series 355D was manufactured by the Cadillac Company in 1934. This classic vehicle was split into three models, the Model 10, 20, and 30, which were designed by Fisher and Fleetwood. The 1934 Model 355D was fully redesigned and built on a completely new frame, although it used the same engine as the 355C in 1933. A large part of the styling focused on streamlining, including concealing all the features of the frame except the wheels. Body design was enhanced towards better insulation against engine heat and to minimize engine, road, and wind noise. The bumpers of the vehicle were of a sleek yet inefficient biplane style, mounted against telescoping springs. The grid was V-shaped and sloping, placed in a painted shell. This Cadillac had teardrop guide multi-beam headlights, which were placed on the streamlined brackets attached to the fenders. Parking lights were fitted on the headlight supports. In contrast to previous models, the body of the Cadillac 355D was 2.0 inches, 51 millimeters lower, and an additional passenger space in the front cabin was accomplished by shifting the handbrake lever to the left side of the driver, underneath the instrument panel. Hoods running almost to the windshield carried shutter-type louvers in the side panel. All the bodies of the Cadillac 355D had a beaver tail deck that fully covered the chassis. The spare was hidden under the rear deck on the Fleetwood bodies, unless the optional fender mounts were defined. Also, there was an introduction of independent front suspension, called knee action. There was also an increase in engine horsepower to 120. The Cadillac Series 355D had a little more success in the market than its predecessor. The Cadillac Series 355C, despite the economic collapse and limited business activity, has a total of 5,080 cars were produced that year. In today's market, the Cadillac Series 355D can be obtained between $90,000 and $120,000 in different auctions. That's a wrap, guys. I'm sure you enjoyed the video. It'll be greatly appreciated if you smash that like button. Stay tuned for another classic car video.